one hit music station, Q102, closing in on bringing you the next winner of American Idol. I've got two tickets to the Idol finale, plus travel to Hollywood, get hotel and some spending.